Hi, it's Mike from Performance Revolution here. If you're in the search of strong, muscular, and symmetrical shoulders and arms, then my Shoulders and Arms program is for you. And these workouts will not only help you build bigger and stronger shoulders and arms, but will also help you rectify any muscular asymmetries you may have for these body parts as well. This proven program also factors in the overall health, integrity, and stability of the joints involved, so you can continually develop your shoulders and arms without worrying about pains or dysfunctions. For more on this, and to get the complete program with all the workouts, exercises, and know-how for developing bigger and stronger shoulders and arms, grab your free copy of our Shoulders and Arms Guide today by the details in the description to this video. Now, before you rip into the workouts, be sure to do the following. Make sure you warm up. Use the specific warm-up provided and complete one warm-up set for all the exercises in the main workout. This set should be performed at around 75% of the working set weight and for half the reps prescribed in the work sets. Be sure you mimic the technique and range of motion displayed in all the exercise videos. Don't skip any of the exercises, sets, reps, or rest requirements prescribed. Unloaded bars and lighter loads are used in many of the exercise demo videos for better exercise visuals. You'll likely need to add more load to these exercises and let your technique and the reps dictate how much weight you use. I.e., you should be able to use a weight that gets you close to the target reps with good form, but not too many higher or lower. Be sure to send this workout to a friend right away. Now let's rip into the workout. That concludes this workout tutorial. If you followed the guidelines correctly, you should really feel your shoulders and arms in a good way. Before you head off though, don't forget to grab your copy of the complete program via the details in the description to this video. Also remember to like this video if you found it helpful, and remember to subscribe to the Performance Revolution channel so you don't miss any of our future workouts and information videos. Thanks and see you next time.